हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप यू आर सेफ एट होम. स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी विल गोइंग टू लर्न जीके एंड आवर टॉपिक इज होम ऑफ एनिमल. सो वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न इन डिटेल. एज अ ह्यूमन बीइंग वी ऑल हैव होम्स टू लिव. सिमिलरली एनिमल्स, वेदर दे हैव वाइल्ड और फार्म, डज हैव their homes and shelter. So students, as you all know that house is a place where we live, and we all have home or nice house, and same way the animals do their homes. So let's see which animals live where. So here we can see a photographs of animals and their home. So now we will going to learn in detail that which animals live where. So here first, dog. Here we can see a photograph of dog. So dog is, you all familiar with dog. The dog is one of the most popular animal in the world. You all know who is dog, and it was one of the first animal to be domesticated or trained for use by human. So here we can see a photograph, picture of dog, and you all know and you all familiar with dog. So dog is the most popular animals, and it was the first, one of the first animal to be domesticated or trained for by humans. And dogs make a great pets and are man's best friend. So dog great pets and are man's best friend. Dogs are man's best friend. And you all know that a baby dog is called puppy. So here we can see a photograph of dog, and you all familiar with dog. So children, now we are going to learn next slide that where is dog live. Here we can see a photograph of dog and canine. So dogs have four legs and make a bark and wolf of half sound. So dog is barking, and he has a four legs and two ears and two eyes and also one tail. So dogs have also one tongue, and you all know that dog is barking, and a sound of barking is called half sound. So dog often chase cat, and most dog will fetch a ball stick. So dog is also a familiar animals, and you all know that dogs will fetch a ball and stick, and dogs can smell and hear better than humans. This is a most important that dogs can smell better than humans. So but we cannot see well in the color because they are a color blind. So dogs are a color blind. They can't see any colors, and because they are color blind, but dogs can smell and hear better than humans. So children, everyone understand about dogs, and also dog live in canyon. So where is dog live? Dog live in canyon. Here we can see a photograph of canyon, and here we can see a photograph of dog. So children, everyone understand about dogs. Now we will going to learn next slide. Bird. Here we can see a flying bird. So you all familiar with bird, and birds have feathers and wings, and they lay eggs and are warm blooded. So birds are warm blooded, and We all know that birds have a feather and they lay eggs. So many birds, such as parrot and finches, live in seeds and fruits. So what birds eat? Birds eat seeds and fruits, and some birds that eat mainly seeds feed their young on the insects. So young bird, we can see a chick. So the young bird chick is eat a mainly seeds and feed their young on a insect. Birds eat insects also. So what is bird eat? Bird eats a fruit, seed and insect. And also birds have a very lightweight but strong skeleton. So birds have a lightweight but strong skeleton, and that's why birds can fly. So here we can see a birds can fly. It is depend on their strong skeleton. So birds is very lightweight but strong skeleton. So you all know about birds. So now we will going to learn next slide. Birds and their nests. Where birds live? Birds live in a nest. Here we can see a photograph of birds and their nest, and here also a photograph of birds and their young ones. Here we can see a chick, and this is the picture of a nest. So birds live in nest. Birds are also a social animals which participate in a social behaviors. So birds are also a social animals, and they are warm-blooded animals, and that can they lay eggs. Birds are a warm-blooded animals, and that's why they lay eggs. These eggs are usually laid in a nest and are inbred by the parents. So here we can see a bird's photographs, and birds lay eggs in a nest. So and most of birds take care of their young for a extended length of a time after hatching. So birds is take care of their young ones for a hatching, and birds have feathers and a beak with they have no teeth. So birds have feathers and beak, but birds have no teeth. So everyone understand about birds. So where is birds live? Birds live in a nest. So children, everyone understand about the birds. So now we will going to learn next slide. What is this? Yes, this is a picture of lion, running lion. So lion are the only cats that live in a group. Here we can see a photograph of lion, and lion live in a group. A group of prey can be up to 30 lions, and depending on how much food and water is available. So lion live in group, and they are mostly 30 in a group. And female lions are the main hunters while they are out looking for a food. The male guard the prey's territory and their young. So we are called the young lion cub, and they all live in a group. So here we can see a photograph of lion, and lion live in a group. So children, everyone understand about lion. So now we will going to learn next slide. Where is lion live? Here we can see a den. Lion live in den. So lion live in a den. Lion are a large carnivorous mammals that belong to the family of felinae. So lion is a carnivorous animal. They eat a flesh of other animals and they have a 20 caught with a long tufted tail. And nearly all wild lions live in a substation Africa, and but one small population of Asiatic lion exists in the India's Gir forest. So in Asia, the Gir forest is the most part of live lion. So lion live in a den, and Asiatic lions and African lions are subspecies of the same species. So here we can see a lion and they live in den, and also a baby lion called a cub. So children, everyone understand about lion and where is their home? Okay, now we will going to learn next slide. Bee. What is this picture about? Yes, this is a picture about honeybee. Honeybee are the small flying insects. Here we can see honeybee is a small flying insect. Here we can see a photograph of flying honeybee. And it is a flying insect belonging to the category of hampered area with the presence in all around the world except Antarctica. So honeybees is another social insect, and is honeybees is similar to the ant family, and the queen ant. Queen is the most important member of the honeybees, and what they give? Honeybees give honey, and also honeybees live in a hive in or colony. So where is honeybees live? Here we can see a photograph of hives. So honeybees live in a hive. So children, we all understand about this. Honeybees live in a hive, and honeybee family queen honeybee in a family of honeybee, the queen honeybee is a lay eggs and more than million eggs. And also in a honeybee's family, two types of bees, worker bees and also a queen bees. Here we can see a photograph of bee, honeybee and hive. So where is honeybee live? In a hive. And honeybees are a super important pollination for flowers, fruits and vegetables. This means that they help other plants to grow, and bees transfer pollen between the male and female parts allowing plants and to grow seeds and fruits. So honeybees is a social social insects, and you all familiar with the honeybee. So honeybees give honey, and also they live in hive. So children, you all learn where is honeybees lives. So honeybees live in a hive. So now we will going to learn in a next slide that this is a photograph of cow. Here we can see a photograph of cow. So cow, you all know about cow. The cow is a domestic animal which is considered useful to mankind. So you all know that cow is a domestic animal and which is considered useful to mankind. So it is used as a livestock mainly for providing various dairy products. So what give cow? So cow gives us milk, ghee and cheese. So we can use milk, ghee and cheese. So various dairy products give cow. It is found in a various color. So cow is found in a various color, shapes and size and around the world. So in a cow is a various color like a brown, white, black. So cow has a 4 legs, 2 ears, also 2 horns and 1 tail. So in India, the cow regarded as a scared animals and worshipped by a Hindu from an ancient time. So cow is a scared animals and worshipped by a Hindu, and it has a 2 ears and eyes, 2 ears, 2 eyes, and each one a big nose and 2 sharp horns. Cow has a 2 sharp horns, big nose, and a long tail and 4 lambs. So cow is, you all familiar with cow, and cow is give milk, and also it is a in a various color. So children, you all understand about cow. Now we will going to learn that where is cow live. So here we can see a cow and shed, photograph of shed and cow. So cow live in a shed. It has a 4 legs, 1 tail and 2 ears, and the milk of cow is used for a various purpose in our country. So cow give us milk, and milk is used for a various purpose. And apart from a domestic use, the cow is reached in cow farms to get milk, and cow live in sheds. The milk of a cow is used in making ghee, dahi and other products of dairy use. So a milk of cow is used in various type making various type of products. So you all understand about cow. So cow live in shed. So now we will going to learn that another animals, hen. So here we can see a photograph of hen. Hen make a signature of chicken or chickling, chicken sound that probably familiar with. So you all know about hen, and hen give us eggs. So as far as hens look, it often has reddish piece sticking up on the top of its head. So here we can see a hen's head look like a comb, and its body shortened and round. So hen's body is shortened and round, and hen's bodies are covered with feathers, and they have wings that minorly stay tucked alongest their bodies. So hen is covered with feathers, and you all know that hen is familiar with, and hen live in coop. Here we can see a photograph of hen and coop. So where is hen live? Hen live in coop. So chicken are omnivorous. So chicken means hen. So hen is omnivorous animals, means they eat both flesh and insect and also a grain. So in the wild, they often stuck at the soil to search for seeds, insects and even animals as large as lizard, small snake or young mice. So a hen is a omnivorous animal because they eat both insects and also a grain. So chickens may live for 5 to 10 years and depending on the breed. So hen lives for 5 or 10 years, or they hens live in a coop. So here we can see a photograph of coop. So now we will going to learn a next slide. What is this? Yes, this is a picture of horse. So horses are four-legged animals and that have been around us humans for a really, really long time. So we all are familiar with horse, and here we can see a running horse. So horse is all around us, and horse have around 205 bones in their skeleton, and horses have been domesticated for over 5,000 years. So horse have a bigger eyes and then other mammals that live on land. Because horse eyes are on the side of their head, they are capable to seeing nearly 360 degrees at one time. So horse eyes is side of their head, and also a horse has four legs, two ears and one tail. So now we will going to learn next slide, that where is horse live. Horse live in a stable. Horses can sleep both laying and down and standing up. So horses can run shortly after birth. So domestic horses have a lap span and around 25 years. And horse are herbivorous, means plant eaters animals. And where is horse live? Horse live in a stable. So horses have a bigger eyes than any other mammal that live on land. So here we can see a horse and stable. So horse live in a stable. So everyone understand about this slide. So now we will going to learn next slide. What is this? This is a picture of rabbit. So rabbit is called kid. A baby rabbit is called kid. And a female is called doe. And the male is called buck. So rabbits are very social creatures that live in a group. So rabbits are live in a group. Here we can see a photograph of rabbits, and rabbits live in a group. They live in a vast series of tunnels and the rooms that they dig underground. The rabbits' teeth never stop growing. Some people have rabbits as pets. Rabbits are also raised for their meat, and rabbits are a different biological classification than hares. So here we can see a photograph of rabbits, and you know that rabbit have two big ears. And here we can see a rabbits live in burrow. So rabbits can be found in many parts of the world, and they live in a family and eat vegetables. So the rabbits is a herbivorous animals, and in the wild rabbits live in a burrow, so that they dig themselves. And a group of rabbits living together in a burrow in the called a barns. Rabbits are famous for hopping and eating carrots. So what rabbits eat? A rabbit eats carrot. And where is rabbit live? So rabbit live in a burrow. So now we will going to learn next slide. Spider. Here we can see a photograph of spider. So spiders are arthropods that have 8 legs. Spider have 8 legs, and they are about to 40,000 known species of spider. Most spider use a web to catch their prey, which is usually insect. So the largest spider is the Golsotrinida, and they can catch birds. The smallest spider is in the world is less than 1 mm long. So spider have 8 legs, and spider use a web to catch their prey. So here we can see a photograph of spider and their web. So where is spider live? Spider live in a web. In addition to eating insects such as an ant, fly, and mosquitoes, and bees and some spider will also eat very small animals like birds, frogs, lizards and caterpillars. So here we can see a spider is live in a web, and also they catch flies, mosquito, bees and some other insects. Many will be also eat a spider, but spider can be prey, prinky eaters. So children, everyone understand about these slides. So now we will going to learn next snack. You all know about snacks. So snacks, here we can see a photograph of snack. Snake have a unique anatomy which allow them to swallow in the biggest large prey. So snake shed their skin number of time a year in a process that usually lasts a few days. So some species of snakes such as cobras and black mambas use venom to hunt and kill their prey. Snakes are covered in scales and snake skin is smooth and dry. So here we can see a snake, and also a snake is a carnivorous animal. So now we will going to learn next slide. Where is snake live? Snake live in a hole. So here we can see a hole and in a snake. Snake are a meat eater, means carnivorous animals, and snake don't have eyelids, and snake can bite food, so have a swallow in a hole. And also snake are found every continent of the world except Antarctica. And snake have a internal ears but not external one. And snake used to snake charming performance respond their movement, not sound. So snake has a internal ear and they live in a hole. So children, everyone understand about snakes. So now we will going to learn next, that animals and their home. So bee live in a hive. Cow live in, here we can see cow and shed. So cow live in shed. Bee live in beehive. And dog live in kennel. So here we can see a bear live in also cave. And this is a ant live in ant hill. So here we can see a cave or den. So lion live in a den. And then here we can see a photograph of spider. So spider live in a web. Here also we can see a photograph of dog. So where is dog live? Dog live in a kennel. So children, everyone understand about this. Where is animals live? So now we will going to learn next slide, that hen and coop. So hen live in a coop. Pig live in a pig's tree. Bird live in a nest. And the fish and frog live in a pond. And here we can see a dog live in a canyon. And fish live in a aquarium. And the spider live in web. And horse live in a stable. Here we can see a horse and stable. Bee live in a hive, and also a ant live in a ant hill, and sheep live in a sheep pen, and mouse live in a hole. Also a squirrel live in a hollow, a bird hollow, a tree hollow. So children, everyone understand about where is the animal live? So here a last slide of, here we can see a photograph of rabbit, and this is a burrow there. So rabbit live in a burrow. Pig, here we can see a pig and pig's tree. So pig live in a pig's tree. And here we can see a bee, honeybee. So honeybee live in a hive. And the bird live in a nest. And And here we can see a snake. So snake live in a hole. So here we can see a various type animals and their home. So children, you all enjoy. So children, you all enjoy. Very good. Hope you are learn and enjoy this lecture. So students, I will see you next time. Also student, don't forget to wash your hand regularly, eat healthy food, stay home and stay safe. Thank you students.